really friendly competition. You know, we have all the different kinds of teams here. We have corporate teams, we have teams of families, neighborhoods. There's just a lot of different groups. It's a real community type of an event.
Grand Island Games has really stepped up, really, the camaraderie amongst the employees. You know, you get some employees that really don't work closely together. You know, you might have one employee that works in the meat department, you might have an employee that is a sacker, courtesy clerk, and they really don't see each other very much until the Grand Island Games, and, you know, they get to know about each other, and so it's really, you know, it's friendly competition, you know, but for Hy-Vee, it's really about camaraderie and getting to know your fellow employee a little bit better.
We've got a lot of fun activities. We have sand volleyball, bowling, billiards, tug of war. We did a three-point contest. There was Texas Hold'em. There was obstacle courses. There is a football skills challenge. And we just have a wide range of activities, just something for everybody. A lot of people, you know, to help work the games and, you know, and make it happen. You know, we have a huge part of our staff is the YMCA staff. The Grand Island Parks and Recreation Department has their staff here, and like I said, we have a lot of volunteers as well, just people that want to come in and help out and be a part of the games.